rocky ground, the place that death adorned. On the 24th of December, the year 1904, was then that awful wreck occurred to both the rich and poor. The trains were going east and west and speeding on their way. They ran together on a curve, and what a wreck that day. The cars were bursted, torn and split, and spread across the tracks. You'll see a picture of the wreck just over on the back. Little children cried aloud.